really would love a space for my friends. They come from all over the world to spend some time with us and enjoy our hospitality. And this came out. This place is not an hotel. This is our home, Lara and me, and I want the people experience to be in our home. 12 rooms, 2 apartments, a music room, tennis court, swimming pool, the garden, the fountain, in a very private space. Now here we are, ready to host our friends. The front of the house, the essence of what is Osteria Francescana. So it's like very traditional. Kia and the father is looking at you in a serious way. Be careful. On the other side, you have the way we play, like kids, with classic and traditional flavors, strawberry and lemon, chocolate and pistachios, but in the wrong place. And then you walk into the main room and you have Ai Weiwei that is breaking the vase. I'm breaking tradition to build new tradition, filtered by contemporary mind. You're gonna start in the morning eating a breakfast in very Modenese style. You don't have bacon, but you have cotechino. It's like breaking the border between sweet and savory, and you have zabaione. Ma zabaione can drive you to my grandmother's favorite cake, is like la sbrisolona, and the ricotta from Rosola. But the ricotta from Rosola is also synonymous of Parmigiano Reggiano, and Parmigiano Reggiano of fried dough with mortadella. So you can go around the old provincia di Emilia, that is the center of the food valley. And in the evening, you're gonna experience Osteria Francescana. People who make a reservation here can have special access to 3 tables. In there, we're gonna cook in front of you. All the most classic from Osteria, like Oops, I Dropped the Lemon Tart, 5 different aged parmigiano in 5 different texture and temperature, beautiful psychedelic spin painting veal, not flame grill. So you're gonna be part of the experience of Osteria Francescana. You share a table with other people that are passionate about food, and you're gonna have this experience with us.